Yes, sir. This is where it all starts. Right here, two-day training camp. What happens here determines on what's going to happen in Africa.
Well, I'm going to cut out in a minute or two. My doctor says it's okay to exercise, but when it becomes a strain, you better quit.
Man, your doctor don't know what he's talking about. That's what you want to do, strain. You want to run into the pains. You want to run until your throat feels like sandpaper. You want to run until it feels like you're going to throw up. You want to keep running until your legs are painted, until you're going to die, you're going to fall out. You got to run until your stomach feels like it's going to burst, until your heart starts pounding. You want to quit. Feels like you can't go another inch. You can't go another step, but you keep going. What kind of man is that? You should just go until you want to fall out in your tracks. And then after that, you've only gotten about halfway through because... Oh, man, look.